An update now. We now know the identity of the man killed in the Cherokee Park neighborhood last night. The county coroner says 22-year-old Dartreus Wesley was the man who was shot and killed around 8:30 last night. Shreveport police saying Wesley was shot at least 8 times while standing in his yard at the intersection of East Algonquin Trail and Mayfair Drive. Thus far, police say there are no suspects, and this investigation is ongoing.